She knows who I am and she wants me to leave.
Nonsense, my dear. You're not going anywhere. You had a bad dream. You were sleepwalking.
No. I'm afraid I shall go mad if I stay.
My darling, you're imagining things. Tomorrow, why don't we go out to the post office? I think some fresh air would do you good.
No. I have to leave. I have to get away from here.
Edith, this is your home now. You have nowhere else to go.